Local man is going to be daring it all when he bikes to Calgary in a bikini. Kevin Duff isn't wearing his polka dot pink bikini for nothing. He's pedaling to raise money for a medical rehab group. So far, he's raised $2,000 for new rehabilitation equipment in Haiti. The money also helps train locals, something that's important to him as a physiotherapist. Duff will be setting out for Calgary around 3 a.m. tomorrow, and he hopes to arrive by 11 Saturday night.
Well, it'll be a bit of a challenge. I'm bringing a couple different bikinis because I'm sure after 5 hours on the bike, a wet, worn-down bikini won't feel very good.
To donate money to Team Canada Healing Hands, log on to our website and click on links in the news.